where you at. Let's get to ding, you dig what I'm saying? I'm gonna shout with TR Trap Talk, uploaded by Swindle Media. Song is currently at 1.5 million views. Just know that the song was requested and we're about to jump straight into it. So if you already been here, you know what to do. Get your weed, your drink, your food, whatever you need to do, chill with the latest, realest, chillest channel on YouTube. Let's get this video. Free.
Go,
go.
These niggas hopped on the plug walk beat and they call it trap talk. That's clever. That's clever. Plug walk. Plug talk. Ain't gonna lie, that's that shit, nigga.
Yeah, the trap talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bro, scoot me down, had a trap talk. Trap.
I ain't gonna lie, he said big bro had a trap talk with me, so he said big bro was trapping. No kizzy. But look, though. They finna put us on some game. You know what I'm saying? For all the real niggas who watch me, man, for all the trappers and shit, if you watch me, man, tune in, man. This nigga's about to put y'all on some game. I will say put me on some game, but I don't trap, nigga. I'm a YouTuber.
Talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bro, scoot me down, how to trap talk.
Graduate from my P's, drive a few K's to locate some new keys.
I graduated from the P's. I'm finna go to the keys. So he said, fuck pounds, nigga. I'm ready for the kilos, nigga. On me, nigga.
New whips and it's no brick laying when they say we move bricks. I'm working with Charlie and it's nothing but luck. Even Super Mario hit the block for one up. But if the feds...
He said, even Mario hit the block for one up. Even Mario hit the block for one up. Even Mario hit the block for one... Oh my god, that was nasty, bro. And that's the thing, bro. That's the thing, bro. All the amount of like craziest bars I've ever heard in my life, most of them came from reacting to, you know, overseas music. You see what I'm saying? So that say a lot about y'all music. You did a lot about y'all music, cause y'all boys got bars, like not just some shit that gonna make you okay. No, y'all got some. That nigga said, even Super Mario had to hit the block to one up. You know, you gotta hit that block to get an extra life. And then you gotta hit the block to one up, you know, re-up or sell something. That was fire as hell. I'm not even gonna hold you.
Come and they throwing up cuss. Then it's G-code, lad, shut the fuck up. Trap talk hush, no disturbing the peace. It stop goes sides away, I'm working these streets. Oscar's in the boot, Johnny Ross get by the feet. See, he's the way, watch your case, I gain a little beef. You ain't moving elbows, then what you acting quack for? No Johnny Rapies, you ain't getting through the trap door, boy. What you in the trap for?
Run that back, let me see if I can catch that. He said something about going through a trap door. You know, a trap door. Hold on, we're gonna break this down.
It's a weight watch in case I gain a little beef. You ain't.
He said it's a weight watch in case I gain a little beef. Oh. Ooh. He says it's a weight gain fight. And he says it's a weight watch in case I gain a little beef. You know, gain beef, get big, gain beef, gain beef. That was fire. I'm not gonna hold you. That he, I ain't gonna lie, he got them bars, boy.
Ain't moving elbows, then what you acting quack for? No Johnny Rapies, you ain't getting through the trap door, boy.
He said Johnny,
what you in the trap for? Don't hit my burner unless you running with the trap talk.
Trap talk.
Don't hit
Let me teach you how to trap talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk. Trap talk.
Yeah.
As a young and big bro, scoot me down, how to trap talk. Trap talk.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all. First dude set the bar extremely high for these next dudes. I think it's about to be two more. He set the bar extremely high. I'm not gonna cap with them two bars.
Listen in, make it clear now you know how to trap talk.
Bad, watch trap dogs. Talk.
As a young and big bro, scoot me down, how to trap talk.
First rubies are done on the burners. Coppers tapping in, even.
I'm gonna say, damn, what dude, forget his lyrics? He wasn't even. We're gonna run it back, though. I'm gonna say, damn, what dude, forget his lyrics or something?
Now you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bro, scoot me down, how to trap talk.
First rubies are done on the burners.
coppers tapping in, even though it don't concern them. No rocks in that glove box, rocks in your Nike socks, rocks in the shoebox, stash work at your dope spot. Six figures, why the fuck you still rapping for? I'm still broke, so you know I gotta trap some more. Burnt spoon.
He said six figures, so what you still rapping for? You know that I'm broke, so I gotta trap some more. Basically saying rapping, paying the bills. And that's crazy. That was 4 years ago. A lot of rap. What Freddie Gibbs say? Same, I still sell crack and I'm in the rap game. You know what I'm saying? So it's a lot of these rappers that claim they still serving, even though they got money from rap. So it's like, is rap really truly paying the bills, y'all? Like, let's keep it G. Is rap really paying the bills? Or is it them other investments y'all got going on? You see what I'm saying? But the image of a rapper is chains, cars, you know what I'm saying? Houses. You know what I'm saying? Most of these rappers, like Mozzie, when he first signed to CMG, he bought some real estate. Yo Gotti got his money back like that, probably. You see what I'm saying? So, yeah, rap high key is not, like Lil Durk said, he got his own trucking company. If rapping paused, a lot of these niggas would be broke. No cap.
It's on the bench in the kitchen. You can never trust a junkie for a shot. They turn witness. Not lying when they come to the trap talk in the trap house. Keep a camera on the trap door. These days.
He send them trap yards. Keep your cameras on the trap door. So, babe, really, he ain't really got no like word playing bars and metaphors like the first dude had. But he got more like real shit. Like, he really teach you some trap shit. Like, some real street shit. You know, for free, though. This is what people don't understand. When dudes get on songs and rap like this and give y'all a game, this is for free. Unless they put this on an album, you gotta pay $19.99 or $9.99 if you got Apple Music, or $10.99 if they just charged me. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. They giving this game for 100% free. Like what Jay-Z say, I'm only trying to give y'all $1 million worth of game for $9.99. You know, he was charging for his game. You see what I'm saying? He was charging for his game, but when somebody hit status, I wouldn't dare get no game on free either on me.
Everybody talking trap like they stay strapped for showing no drugs on their Snapchat.
That's real shit, though. On me, nigga. That's some real shit. On me, nigga. If I could walk through this camera and dap you up, that's some real shit. He said most of these niggas, they claim they trapping and they stay strapped, but they quit to show they drugs on Snapchat. Hashtag come shop. Hashtag not for sale. Knowing damn well you selling that boy and I need a zip. Doing all that on Snap. You feel what I'm saying? Look at the light. Watch the light hit it. Yeah, you're showing a lot of light for the police to look into your Snapchat and take your ass to jail. Basically, what he's saying is, man, if y'all quick to put y'all drugs on Snapchat, y'all not trapping. No cap. Y'all not trapping for real, at least.
Hit the plug on my way for that re-up. My gunner buzzing, can you tick me a G? Cause I ain't ticking, that's money going missing in the kitchen with the plug, and I'm serving up dishes.
Trap talk. Let me teach you how to trap talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk.
No, you gotta go meet the plug. He said he was in the kitchen with the plug.
Trap talk. As a young and big bro, screw me down, how to trap talk. Trap talk. Listen in, make it clear, now you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bro, screw me down, how to trap talk. Know it like my ABCs, you duck these, the pump peas, stay low, the stack G's. Maxis, they dressed in black tees and them gat squeeze for anybody trying to tax me. Undercovers playing roles, trying to act out. Wiping off the prints on the doors in the trap house. Plug told me he can front me what I want.
Wiping off the prints of the door to the trap house. That nigga trying to make sure they don't get no DNA on me. On me though.
Said we eat so we sweet, that's bags of my Melbourne lads. And if they lagging then they no good, sticking to the codes, that's morals be your own good.
He said they lacking, it's no good. Oh, me though. He said, so these niggas trapping. Well, I mean, if you trapping, you gonna have ops. So these niggas got real beef going on top of the fact. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Overseas, they over here making all these documentaries about Chicago. They need to make some documentaries about y'all. I'm really intrigued with y'all lifestyle, because when I was growing up, I never would even imagine there was a hood in Australia.
I never raised a take a knee. OGs gave me elbows and them OZs. Round a pound, then McGregor, how I move weight. Up and down is having riding on a new wave. I keep the fit and the pipe by the ash day. Charge me as a user, not a mover if the jack's raised. Trap talk. Let me teach you how to trap talk.
He said, charge me as a mover. No, charge me as a user, not a mover if the basically the Jakes come, the feds come, if the fuzz, whatever you call them. Basically, if the police come, charge him as a user. Because I ain't gonna care. I think if you using it, you get less time. You get less time for if you like I think that's just a possession charge. So that's probably less time. Well, depending on how the police do you, that's literally probably less time than being like a dealer. So that make a lot of sense. I ain't gonna lie, these niggas got on here straight told on themselves. And this was 4 years ago, way before niggas was like really snitching on themselves. But hey, All these niggas cold, though. The first dude had better bars. Okay, the first dude had better bars. He had a lot of good wordplay, the last dude. And the dude in the middle, he said some real shit. Okay, he just said a lot of real shit.
Let me teach you how to trap talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bros, put me down, how to trap talk. Trap talk. Listen in, make it clear that you know how to trap talk. Trap talk. As a young and big bros, put me down, how to trap talk.
Be so hard, bro. So I Rich the Kid, man. Pull up. Pull up. That's that signature. Nigga be like, ugh, you know, ugh. I ain't gonna lie, that was hard, though. Shout out TR, man. That was definitely hard. We're gonna need more of his music requests on the channel. You feel what I'm saying? But look, though, man, if you like the video and you like the vibe I bring to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and press that post notification bell for post notifications. Make sure you're chasing your dreams with hard work, dedication, and prayer, and staying strong mentally, physically, and spiritually. With that being said, take a nice out.